Hi there, I'm Dane Murray. Almost two dozen adult daycare centers netted around $1 million from Medicaid via 11,000 bad claims. A report from the state comptroller's office says it's unclear if the claims were careless mistakes, intentional fraud, or a combination of both. North Wildwood is spending $300,000 to build a temporary dune due to severe erosion from Tropical Storm Ophelia. Last month, the town spent $400,000 on a steel structure to surround and protect its Beach Patrol headquarters.